Being a twin is irresistible. Cheap version of the original. Pay me to be invisible, but not invincible. People say I'm irrelevant, but it seems that my relevance is nothing more than a peppermint. Here to freshen things up, and thank you for that. When you devour me, home alone, so I shower with broken thoughts. But here's my analogy. I want to be happy, but I don't see the light. Because life sucks when you're nothing but just a copyright. Zion's cool. Love is art. Jordan's cold, doesn't have a heart. And it's all his fault. I want independence, but it's too dependent. I guess being my brother's shadow is my only excuse for living. I wish I had a story to tell, my own story. I walk down hallways and they say, hello, Zion. I'm not Jordan. I'm not him. I blame that on me. If I just said something, maybe my life would be a lot better. I wouldn't be in the place I am now. I wouldn't have my own life. But I can't go back. I just want to take a long look at my life and say,